Hello friends from our Learn channel. In this video, we want to discuss the possibilities to program these robots in this factory line. Let's have a look how this robot is programmed by the playback method, also called lead through, which is typically associated with continuous path control. The programmer leads the robot manually within the desired path regarding the orientation of the robot hand. At the same time, the control stores the current position and orientation of the tool center point periodically. That means after certain microseconds. The advantage hereby is, even complex paths can easily be programmed with few skills in programming. You would use playback to appliance such as spray painting and contour welding. Teach-in programming. Here, the robot is positioned to the desired points by means of the control panel, also called teach panel. When the operator gets the desired position and angle of the robot hand, the operator can save these coordinates with position list by pressing the enter key. Due to security reasons, the robot can be driven in this operational mode only in slow motion. Because the operator works within the workings area, each control panel must be equipped with an emergency bottom and dead man switch. Typical applications, therefore, are spot welding and pick and place. Here, you get an overview of the advantages and disadvantages of online programming. Offline programming. Here, you can sit in your office. The movements of the robot are simulated within a virtual 3D environment. Even possible collisions can be recognized already in the phase of simulation. All programming commands are available. Once the program is written and simulated, you just load it to the robot control. In the first run, the robot should move in slow motion.